Oh my lord, bro. Yeah, cause I'm having some cloud.
Oh, wait, I know it.
Is that a pistol? Please be a pistol. Please be a pistol.
Our first live.
I'm sad. It might be because of party chat. I'm not sure exactly what it is. I'm not sure. Oh snap! Appreciate it, bro. Who think they good enough to shoot at me? Who really think they good enough to shoot at me? Get down. Get on the ground. Man, I really thought he was good enough to shoot at me.
There's like two down there. There's like. Right. Oh, get him. Oh, and then there's like a Christmas skin down
there. Get
him. This man running.
Get him. Get him. Get him.
I'm down.
He's over there. He's over there.
Get him, Chris. Oh crap. Oh, alright, Jesus.
I'm dying, bro. Oh my gosh. This is why I don't play the game.
What? What? It'd be so funny.
I got surrounded. And then I miss all my shots.
You dive on my bottom.
Posting videos is good too. I just don't have the patience to edit like I used to. And I also don't have the time to edit like I used to. So live stream is a good way for me to get content out without having
I'd be freaking like taking lots of time out of your day. You gotta position the things right. You gotta like straighten up everything. You gotta all types of stuff.
Yeah, cause like my friend, one of my friends from school was telling me like, bro, how you got time to stream? And I'm like, I was gonna play my games anyway. I might as well turn on the camera and record it. But if I just record it, then I'm not gonna actually, I'm not gonna sit down and edit it because I don't feel like it and I don't have the time.
I know that's, and that's exactly what I've been thinking, bro. It's tough.
But when I would make regular videos, my editing would be on point. I used to be terrible at editing. And then like I just started editing more and more and more, and I mean I'm not great at it, but I'm good enough to where I can I could make most of the stuff that I want happen.
Well, everybody ain't perfect, man. But we gotta make something that's worth it.
My favorite thing that I've edited so far was if you've seen on my channel that Bengals video, it was like playoff one with the tiger as the thumbnail. That was one of my favorite ones to edit, cause that's my team, man. I love the Bengals. Speaking of, I should have put money on them. They did not disappoint me this year.
Same.
I said.
I got a like four of these phone things, whatever Fortnite you call them.
Ultimate.
My first time ever talking to you like in a game instead of like speaking in chat.
Oh yeah. Big moment.
Well, things are fire, bro. Keep it up.
I appreciate it, man. I just try to make the best content I can, and I hope other people enjoy it too.
And you're. Atreus and stuff, man. I got fun.
I'm telling you, bro. Atreus has negative Riz. I don't know how he. I don't know how he picked up.
Absolutely negative Riz, bro. Oh no! Oh crap! You can actually this. Yo.
Watch out!
Man,
watch out, wolves!
Like in a little tiny snowball. Oh crap!
Watch out, wolves! You gonna get killed. Try to warn them.
Oh god! These little bots chase after us. I got him.
No animals were harmed in the making of the video.
I'll be right back, that's sick.
I say as I just put a shotgun to the wall.
Oh, yeah, and there's a little base right here. Little base.
Aw, man. But now, if you haven't had a chance to see recently, I'm playing through Spider-Man Miles Morales again.
Wait, Spider-Man Miles Morales, I gotta watch that later, though. Oh, yeah, bro. I need to, yeah, bro.
I'm playing through it again. I love the game, like, it's one of my favorite games.
It's actually with the action pack, I got really fun, bro. Some good content to put on your channel, bro. I need to start doing that, too. Start, like, posting out and all that.
Bro, I'm getting. I heard like the grenade go off, and I was like, "Oh, we're getting shot at," and then I was like, "Oh, I'm about to die."
Oh.
Looks like y'all handled it. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna casually take all the loot because I did all the work. I did not do any of the work. Nah, I'm good.
What the? Wait. Oh, but I say why? I don't know why. I
oh wait, we need call. To get to. We need to get to the circle.
Where's my phone, man? Oh, there it is. I'm about to say.
Follow the yellow marker.
Huh?
Follow the yellow marker. We need to get to the circle.
All right, come on. Well, I got actually nice meeting you in person, man. It's nice meeting you in person, man. Finally.
Say, man.
Finally.
I remember the first streamer I met was this guy, His name was like the Black Knight or something like that.
The Black Knight.
Yeah, he streamed Fortnite like a while ago, and it was really cool meeting him. He was a really cool dude.
Oh crap! People dying! People shooting!
Like, oh my gosh!
Four people. See him? Oh
yeah. I see him down there.
I'm gonna kill one of their down teams. All
right, I'm going around. Getting closer.
Not one. I'm hitting him, man. I'm hitting him.
Got him.
Oh my god, bro. I'm actually tearing him up, Chris. I'm tearing him up.
Got him. Red dot him. It's actually funnier because I killed him with the red dot gun.
Oh my lord. I'm demolishing him. Oh, too long now. Take too long. Sorry.
I'm gonna take that suppressed pistol. I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you, with this pistol, this game is 5% more likely to be a dub.
Probably. And we cannot jinx ourselves. Yeah, let's try not to jinx ourselves, bro.
Oh my gosh. Don't kill me, please. Please, sir, please.
Whoa,
sir, please.
Where? Some type of AI attacking. I got him.
Yeah.
I'm shooting. All right. There you go.
If only I was good enough.
Is pickaxing the NPCs. The man are like 1 HP and he's pickaxing them.
That's funny.
The dude hyper is actually hyper. Oh lord, he has a nice name.
Oh. All right, we in the circle now. But yeah, so I've been playing Miles Morales again because, like, I just really enjoy the game. It's one of my favorite games that's ever been released. I just wish it was longer. But, there's this one character in it. Like, I play it time and time again just to see Haley and Miles react with each other.
Haley, that tech girl?
No, the deaf girl.
Got him. Sorry, hyper, but you cannot go hyper on that, man.
Oh, I need to pick up some AR ammo. It's fine.
Bro! Oh my lord, I'm actually one-shotting them. Alright, I'm picking up all the loot. Get him! get him hyper, get him hyper. he actually pickaxed him to death. Surprisingly. Wait, where is he? Oh, the man teammate over here. His teammate over here.
Fight back!
Right here.
Fight back!
Got him.
Hold on, let him get up. Let him get up.
Wait.
The dual pistols are both trash. I think this might be a better sniper rifle than what you have.
Wait, where?
I just marked it.
I'm coming right
now. It's a purple one.
Purple sniper. Oh, yep, bro. I needed that one. 10,000 on time. Gotta be clipped.
There was one time. There was one clip I have from Fortnite. I was playing with my best friend. And we were in a helicopter game, and I only had one bullet in my sniper rifle. And I was like, I'm gonna just shoot at the guy, cause he's shooting at us. Domed him, knocked him from the helicopter. I was like, no way I just did that.
Oh my god, bro, I can still remember helicopters that was in the game, man. Bro, I really wish they add them back.
Well, I mean, the helicopters weren't great, but they were definitely nice to get away from people.
Oh yeah, and they're like getaway vehicles. They're like really good getaway vehicles. Oh.
Also, I just realized I'm playing on a PS5. Epic Games. Where's my haptic feedback?
Oh yeah, and there's somebody driving a Hawk. Where is it? Somebody driving a Hawk somewhere over here.
Oh my lord. Okay, I gotta pick this stuff up. Where they at though?
Oh, somebody. Find him.
By you?
Yeah.
Oh, you got him. Wait, where?
Almost got him. Help me. I'll come in. Come and get me.
I have no.
Hello. Copy of me. This man running.
Boy, I will throw up a million walls, boy. You ain't gonna catch me. You ain't gonna catch me
running,
like that.
Bro. Get him! Come
oh
on, Chris!
Gosh,
no,
I tried.
Chris! I got him!
I tried!
I got you, Chris! I got you, Chris!
Crap. They're right there! I had to shoot.
I'm overprotecting myself. Don't kill me. No. Don't kill me. Leave me alone. Oh crap. Oh my god. Run.
The
run.
Eight.
Run.
Oh my god.
Run. No. A lobby.
It's funny to me because, like, they was on you, but none of them could hit you. Oh
my god.
I can't.
I'm over here dipping and dodging, man. Cause I am really him. Yeah. Hold up. Like 60 hours. I'm out of there. Wait, hold on. I gotta I switch my iconic skin, you know. Cause I already know I gotta switch my iconic skin, you know. I'm very OG, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you, Jasmine Baker, for the $5 donation.
It's the Rick dance. It's the Rick dance. Oh, they want to break dance? Alright, I got you. Bro, oh my god, do I? That's not. Yo,
Okay, so, I want to say a special shout out to Jasmine Baker. Thank you for the $10 gift card.
Stub, get off a few seconds, Chris.
You said you're gonna have to get off for a few seconds.
No. I'm about to get off in like 5 more minutes, bro.
Oh, okay, you good.
I'm catching on Friday though. All right, man. I'm catching on Friday.
All right, bet.
Ah, bro. Why my ears, bro? Do you ever get that feeling of in your ears would be like inside your headphones for like a long time, and that kind of hurt a little bit?
Oh yeah. I totally understand that. You have it all the time.
What?
Okay, so I guess I should probably say what the game plan is for tomorrow. Tomorrow, honestly, I don't even know. I might play more Miles Morales, or I might play. Oh, we just jumped in. Oh, okay.
Yes, this is my last game.
I might play some Miles Morales. I might play some Injustice. I'm not sure yet. The what? Why are they giving me this trash freaking weapon? Nobody wants an SMG.
Of course they have this one.